King Joseph Agbeko, first of all, how you feeling today?
Yeah, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling good.
Took a little time off. You ready to get back in the ring? When are you fighting next and who? Do you know?
I should be fighting somewhere August, September, but I don't know who I'm going to fight yet. But I'm already in the gym.
122, very exciting division. If you could line up three people you would want, who would you want? One, two, three.
I'll go first for Leo Santa Cruz. Go for Carl Frampton, and then a rematch with Rigendo.
What would you do different in a rematch with Rigo?
I think the day I fought Rigo, I wasn't myself. There was a lot of things going on behind the scene with me, Duncan, money issue, and so on. So yeah, it took a lot out in me. And if I'm fighting him again now, believe me, I'm going to go in all out and make sure I take a chance.
And you know, speaking of Don King, your career was really like hot there. They had the tournament, and then all of a sudden you had the issues with him. He wouldn't let you fight anymore. He was stopping the fights. Do you think that really stalled your career and you'd be a little bit farther along if that didn't happen?
I think I would have been a better Joseph without Don King. You know, Don King has cost me a lot of, he has took me a way back. Mm-hmm. He hasn't done a lot for my career. The same goes to other fighters with King, and I regret I worked with him. But I thank God I'm back in my feet, on my feet now, and ready to rumble.
And what is your promotional status now?
Right now I'm with Rogers Promotion.
Okay, and the fights that I remember the most were the Abner Modest fights. You had the fight with all the like 20 or 30 low blows. I don't remember how it was in the rematch. Is that still a fight? Like you look back and say, you know what, I want to get Modest one more time or no?
Definitely. Modest is on my list. 122, 126, I don't care. Modest is on my list. I lost to him the first time. It was controversial. The second time I lost to him, and I think we still have a score to settle. So definitely, after taking on the 122 guys, definitely I'm going to take on him.
What do you think about Reggie?
Say again?
What do you think about Reggie?
Yeah, he's my boss. He's the man. He's my boss.
Nice guy. Knows boxing?
Very, very well. Very, very well.
I'm working with him. I'm new to the team, and we're trying to bring him back. And we're looking for the big fights, the big money fights.
Like who?
Carl Frampton, Leo Santa Cruz, Abner, even Nito Donaire.
Nito Donaire.
Now anybody.
He's back to 132, so we go for anybody, any big name.
You know boxing. I see you at all the fights. Who does Floyd Mayweather fight in September?
I think to me personally, I think American should have been the one to get a shot this time. But I think he won his last fight, but it didn't look pretty good as the fans were expecting. So maybe he's going to affect a little bit. But Floyd's a mastermind. You can never know what you want to do next. So he will always surprise everybody.
If he fights Khan?
I say Berto.
You say Berto? Why?
Well, Berto, I mean, he's proven himself and come back. Why not? And Floyd beat just about all the great fighters they consider as great, you know. But why not give Berto a try? Let's see what Berto can do.
Floyd did mention his name this week. He said Berto or Kareem Mayfield.
Well, there Mayfield. You go. I must be
you
saying
didn't know that?
Something, right? No, no.
Wow, that's pretty good.
No.
If Floyd does fight Amir, what's your prediction?
Oh, of course, TMT. Yeah, definitely. I think he's the best. I think I don't think any of them can beat him. No, I don't think so.
There you have it. King Joseph Agbeko. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Yeah.
Where?
On Instagram, I'm King_Joseph_Agbeko.
One more time, I'm confused. What is it?
King_Joseph_Agbeko. And on Twitter, it's King Kong for real, number 4. And real.
Man, you don't want people to find you, do you? PSNewsReport.com and Melissa Back reporting.